Hey beautiful, hope you are all doing good. If you are new watching me, I am Sangeeta and you are watching Sangeeta's Glamour World. Today I am going to show you how to create this joy as a beautiful look. I don't want to be look like her, I just want to recreate this look. Though this picture is not very clear, but I want to create similar look which close to look like this. So before we are starting our video, keep a moment to subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon for my new videos notifications. So without wasting your time, let's get started. I'm just moisturizing my face with some moisturizer. I'm taking this rose hip gel moisturizer today and moisturize my skin very nicely. So first we are moving to our eyebrows. I am using Pack Eyebrow Enhancer in shade black. After filling my brows, I am just cleaning and make prominent my brows with a concealer. You can use any concealer you have. For eye makeup, first I am going to use a white concealer from LA Girl in the shade Fairest. It can help your eyeshadow look more pop up on your eyelids. Then I am taking this gray shade from my eyebrow palette. This is from Mars, and blend on my crease line and blend it properly. Then you can take any black eyeshadow and put it in your outer corner, what I am doing, and blend it with my crease line and spread it little bit on my eyelid. Today I am going to cut my crease. For cutting my crease, I am taking some concealer and cut my crease carefully. If you want to clear your crease line before putting concealer, then you can do this. I will make video on cut crease very soon. Then I am taking this white shade from my Revolution Color Chaos palette and directly put it on my eyelid. Then I am taking this silver shade and push it with a flat eyeshadow brush on my top of the white shade. Then I am going to highlighting my brow bone with some silver highlighter. You can use any silver highlighter which you have. For primer, I am going to use today Blue Heaven primer. Then I am moving my face makeup. Before applying foundation, I am just color correcting my face which area I need it. For foundation, today I am going to mix two foundations and applying on my face. It is LA color shade nude and NYX in the shade medium olive. Blend it with my damp beauty blender. Now I am moving my highlighting area using the concealer from Wet n Wild in the shade light to medium beige. all concealing part you have to blend properly and set with some loose powder, otherwise it can be crease. For contouring, I am going to use today Bharat & Tori's contouring concealer. Then I am setting my whole makeup with some compact powder. I'm taking same palette from Wet n Wild Mega Glow and taking this banana powder to set my whole makeup. Then get back my eye makeup again. For lower lash line, I am going to use this brown shade from my same eyebrow palette. With the help of small fluffy brush, I am just blending this color, brown color, on my lower lash line. Today I'm going to use white kajal from NY Bay. Highlighting my eye inner corner with the same highlighter palette. This is from Makeup Revolution. Then curl my eyelashes with lash curler and applying some coat of mascara from Maybelline. Then going to apply some falsies. This false lashes from Pack M75. I love this eyelash because this looks so natural. I am using this gel liner just want to hiding my eyelash band. I am using today a pink blush from Wet n Wild. For highlighter, I am going to use a Wet n Wild highlighter in the shade Blossom Glow. Then I am going to use today Plum Green Tea Revitalizing Face Mist as my fixer. For lining my lips, I am going to use today a lip liner from Miss Claire. I am not a very much fan of nude lipsticks, but for today's look I am going to use a nude lipstick from Matte Me and another one from LA Colors. It is the shade named Pumped. For extra shine, I am going to use again my makeup fixer. It's from Plum Green Tea Revital Face. I love this mist. The nose pin is self-made. Hope you all enjoy today's video. For your concern, I have listed all the product information in my description box. So before leaving my video, make sure that you follow me on my Instagram as well as my FB account. All links are given below in my description box. If you are going to doing this look, don't forget to tag me on my social media. So comment in my comment section what you feel about my today's look. If you like it, please give me a big thumbs up and subscribe my channel. So for now, bye bye guys. We'll meet you in my next video. Stay home, stay safe. Love you all so much. Bye bye.